This is a review of the Hobbit Sting. It has a really easy to come out. Plus, I don't really like that pickles, but did anybody tell you on their review that it came with a ring? I see one review that made me want to buy this. It has three different modes: off, try me, and on. Try me, it's right on try me right now. And you don't swing to it. You press the button when you swing. Like that. But the on setting makes you, I'm not pressing the button. So I don't really like the on one since, sometimes it doesn't get the correct movement right. So I still really, really like this. And it fits, the ring fits me pretty well. And of course you will know there that there is a scary hobbit. It freaks me out sometimes. This is the rest. Of course you can read, you might. Ta-da! I'm going to give you a little bit of time to read. And you might be done reading. So this is what it looks like all together. And if you were able to hold it up on the wall, it would be really cool. But, and there's not much to this. All there is that it feels like it's wood, except it's plastic. And it's bendable. Really good quality, but the thing is, the handle is just not my size hand. But I really like this. This makes you able to hold it on. Guess where I like to put it on the left side so I can pull it out with my right hand. I also have a belt, but it didn't come with it. But this is a really good quality. Hope you like this review, kids, and bye. Peace.